My GI people went to a lot of trouble just to move me from one cell to another, Jones. What is it you want so badly?
Philip White. We know you've had dealings with him, so don't play stupid. What did you sell him? A trainload of atomic missiles?
I'm hurt, Jones. You know I don't work in that field these days. Besides, the market isn't there anymore. Philip White. Now there was a customer. Talk about having a bad attitude. But he had a very big wallet. No Kalashnikovs for him. Oh no. His last order was big even for him. And a Krana plane. You know that? Soviet high-tech flyer.
Interesting. How long ago?
Oh, it's still waiting for delivery, I think.
You think?
Jones, my friend. I do many deals. I have agents who take care of the details for me. All I remember is that the plane is waiting in Egypt. Now, what was the name of that port again? Ah, well, I have all the papers in the safe in my villa. Not that any of that matters now.
Just sit tight. We're getting out of this.
Jones, even you aren't going to pick that one. There are sentry guns outside too. I've updated the map computer. You need to get to the security control building in the outer compound. That should let you disable the lock and the sentry guns outside.
Thank you.
rear gates, then the main doors. You'll have to cover Preboy. He's not in great shape. Get to the roof of the main gate.